dying down a wishing well that he was hoping to close, and then he fell. Now he's Casper the Friendly Ghost. He was always polite to the people who tell him that he was nothing but a lazy bum, but goodbye to them, he had to go. Now he's Casper the Friendly Ghost. No one ever treated him nice while he was alive. You can't find no respect, like the librarian said, but everybody respects the dead. They love the Friendly Ghost. And now they say he'll never forget what he learned to speak.